Hello guys, in this tutorial I will show you Tata Sky HD box on the review 2017 edition. This is the handy and portable Tata Sky HD box. It comes with indicating light. This is the standby mode for light, and this is a remote. If the light will blink, the remote are working, and alert. This is alert message come from Tata Sky headquarters, and this is the logo for live TV edition. Which customers buy Tata Sky HD box, they will Tata Sky offer Tata Sky mobile app free subscription for lifetime. Okay. If you take a look at right side, there is a open road for set top box to come air and out to cool this place. And this side same again, there is some numbers, Digicom number and all number, we see it. And main things to when I say first port, I which have to see it, there is a Digicom card. I don't remove it. There is a DC port from 12 volt. I'm trying to focus. Oh yeah, focus it. There is a HDMI port for coming with Dolby digital mode backup. When you connect this port, your Tata Sky set-top box cannot provide you Dolby digital mode, and Dolby digital mode is available only for HD channels, and HD channels have less capacity. This is a disconnect AVI setting cable, and there is a USB cable for pen drive, and low people have no Tata Sky now support pen drive feature in HD box. I will make video separately to show pen drive feature of Tata Sky. There is for your common TV, but this is optical PSPDIF, and this is for internet connection, but you need to software modification connect device. It comes from only Tata Sky engineers, it not common people to get it. And there is HDMI mode to your TV HDMI second port. When you connect it, your Tata Sky set-top box provide you Dolby digital plus sound effect, and it commonly don't know people, the Tata Sky offers you common edition to HD in 2017. HD 2017 Tata Sky box is launched in compromisedly, because Tata Sky didn't have to yet get a chance to launch this, but this is, there is a 2017 Tata Sky HD model, and there is a new specification with Tata Sky will give you this HDMI cable. The HDMI cable is coated with platinum, and there is a on market you will cost up to 400 to 500, but Tata Sky give you free. And now Tata Sky decreases the price of HD set-top box only just at 590 rupees, so you can buy it. There is their Digicom number and some air sufficient place. There is a SAR value, it's not important for this. And this is the DigiCard inserted point, you can see it. I can't remove and show you. And there is side, you already see it. So guys, this is the Dolby Digital Plus mode for Tata Sky HD channels. If you have in this video only this is, if you have any question or query, please comment us. I will make best videos to you and make from me to heart. Please guys, subscribe us, like, dislike and comment us. Comment your question, we will give answer. Please guys, subscribe. Aaj ke liye itna hi. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.